I needed to find an outlet for all of the energy I had. I was doing a lot of drinking before. A friend of mine was in the cycling scene in Chicago, and he introduced me to a team that he was on, and that was my first team. I want black normalcy. I want black success and black joy, black happiness, black everything to be just as normal as they're making black pain. That's what it is, you know? Black empowerment and making being a black outdoors person, making black joy a normal thing.